Hello and Namaskar. Welcome to NCRT's Live Interaction. This is Simran Singh. You all are watching us through PM eVidya channel number 10, or you can watch our different sessions on our YouTube channel that you all know is NCRT Official. Now, just now we had a session of social science. We discussed about money and credit, and this session is about mathematics for class 10th. And our topic of discussion for today is similar triangles part 3. Now, it may be noted that part 1 and part 2 of the same topic has been covered by NCRT. If you haven't watched our sessions, you don't have to worry about that, because all our sessions are available on NCRT Official. And to make this learning process more conducive for everyone, we are also joined by an expert with us. We have with us Ms. Savita Grahakji. Namaskar, ma'am.
Namaskar.
Welcome to NCRT, Savita ji. Ma'am is a teacher at Geeta Niketan Avasya Vidyalay, Salarpur Road, has joined in from Kurukshetra. Now, as you all know, it's a live interaction. If you have any doubts, you can reach out to us on our contact number that is there on the screens, 8800440559. The session is for class 10, so we also have our mail IDs for you. That is dth.class10@ciet.nic.in. So, Ms. Savita ji, before beginning our session on similar triangles part 3, I would request you to please highlight the important aspects that we covered under part 1 and part 2 of the same topic.
Ji, undoubtedly, we will begin our topic from part 1 and part 2. The topic which we have covered under part 1 and 2 that has been discussed here is our criteria of similarity and then similarity of triangles. First of all, we have discussed similarity in general. Any two objects which have same shape, sizes may differ, are known as similar objects. Now, similarity of triangles. Okay, if two triangles are there and having same size and same shape as well, those will be known as congruent triangles. Lekin agar aapke paas sirf shape ek jaisi hai, sizes differ karte hain, then hum bolte hain that the triangles are similar to each other. We have also discussed about the basic proportionality theorem and converse of BPT. Hum apne pichle dono sessions mein kuch questions bhi cover kar chuke hain based on BPT as well as its converse. And today we will do or solve some questions related to the similarity of triangles. But before that, let us once recall what about the similarity criteria. So there are three similarity criteria which we have discussed in our session 2. These are angle similarity. The first one means agar kisi ek triangle ke three angles, dusri triangle as it has been given here as triangle DEF, triangle DEF ke tino corresponding angles ke equal honge, then we will say ke yes, both of the triangles are similar to each other. डियर व्यूअर्स, यहाँ पर ये बात ध्यान देने वाली है दैट इफ इन द फर्स्ट ट्राइंगल एंगल ए एंड एंगल डी आर इक्वल टू ईच अदर, एंगल बी एंड एंगल ई आर इक्वल टू ईच अदर एंड थर्ड एंगल इज नॉट गिवन टू बी इक्वल, बट इट मस्ट बी अंडरस्टूड कि अगर थर्ड एंगल इक्वल गिवन भी नहीं है तब भी तीनों के तीनों एंगल्स का सम 180 डिग्री होने के कारण अनडाउटेडली द थर्ड एंगल दैट मीन्स एंगल सी फ्रॉम the first triangle, it will be equals to angle F from the second triangle. Because agar tino angles ka sum 180 hai aur unme se do angles, let me say that this angle is of 60 degree, this is also of 60 degree. Angle B 70 degree its measurement is and angle E is also 70 degree. Then undoubtedly angle C will be what? It will be 50 degree. Because the sum of all three angles is 180. Similarly, this angle will also be 150 degree. That's why angle similarity criteria may also be known as angle similarity criteria. Iske baad hum discuss karte hain next similarity criteria, which is SSS. That means side. Yahan par dhyan dene wali baat ye hai ki jab hum do triangles ki similarity prove kar rahe hain, to angles ka equal hona zaruri hai. That is a must. बट साइड्स का इक्वल होना जरूरी नहीं, बट साइड्स का रेशियो इक्वल होना जरूरी है. मींस द साइड्स विल बी प्रोपोर्शनल टू ईच अदर. लेट अस सी हाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस एग्जांपल. पीक्यू डिवाइडेड बाय डीई, अगर हम इन दोनों साइड्स का रेशियो कैलकुलेट करते हैं तो व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग 2.5 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 व्हिच इज 1/2. सिमिलरली QR divided by EF. This is again 2 divided by 4, which is again 1 by 2. And if we talk about the third side's ratio, that means ratio of PR and DF, again we are getting 3 divided by 6, which can be rewritten as 1 upon 2. So sides ka ratio agar equal hai, then we will say that by SSS similarity criteria, both of the triangles are similar. इसके बाद हम बात करते हैं नेक्स्ट सिमिलैरिटी क्राइटेरिया विच इज SAS, यानी कि टू साइड्स विल बी प्रोपोर्शनल टू ईच अदर. लेट मी से हियर XY डिवाइडेड बाय PQ एंड दिस साइड YZ एंड QR. YZ डिवाइडेड बाय QR, बोथ ऑफ दीज रेशियोज आर इक्वल एंड द एंगल बिटवीन देम. अब कौन सा एंगल है एक्स वाई साइड और वाई जेड साइड के बीच में? इट इज एंगल y इज इक्वल टू एंगल q. सो इफ बोथ ऑफ दीज एंगल्स आर इक्वल देन इट विल बी नोन एज साइड एंगल साइड बाय दिस क्राइटेरिया आर ट्राइंगल्स आर सिमिलर. सो हियर आर द फर्स्ट, हियर आर सम एग्जांपल्स बेस्ड ऑन द सेम. द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज कि हमें गिवन है AB इज परपेंडिकुलर टू BC. This is 90 degree angle. Then DE, it is perpendicular to AC. और हमें क्या प्रूव करना है? That the complete triangle ABC. Okay, let us highlight these two triangles. The first one is triangle ABC. That means this one. And the second is triangle AED. So AED. This is the other triangle. So, हमें प्रूव करना है बोथ ऑफ दीज ट्राइंगल्स आर सिमिलर टू ईच अदर. हमें पता है कि सिमिलर में साइजेस तो इक्वल होने का कोई इशू ही नहीं है, तो हम ट्राई करते हैं अपने तीनों में से कोई भी एक सिमिलैरिटी क्राइटेरिया का यूज करते हुए इस क्वेश्चन को प्रूव करने का. सो वी कैन क्लियरली सी दैट दिस एंगल ए, इट इज कॉमन ऑन बोथ ऑफ द ट्राइंगल्स, ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एंड ट्राइंगल ए ई डी. सो वट विल बी राइट, एंगल ए एंड एंगल ए कॉमन in both of the triangles. The next we can see that in the bigger triangle angle B, or we can also write it as angle ABC, it is equals to angle AED, which is given to be 90 degree. Dear viewers, aapko reasons bhi zarur mention karne chahiye ki aap kis angle ko kis angle ke equal likh rahe hain, what is the reason behind that. So two angles are equal, or agar दो एंगल्स इक्वल होते हैं तो थर्ड एंगल विल आल्सो बी इक्वल, और वी कैन आल्सो राइट इट एज बाय एंगल एंगल सिमिलैरिटी क्राइटेरिया ट्राइंगल एबीसी इज सिमिलर टू ट्राइंगल. यस, लिखते हुए ध्यान रखना है कि कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग पार्ट्स को कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग पार्ट्स के सामने हम लिखें. सो ए के सामने ए ही मेंशन किया जाएगा, एंगल बी और एंगल ई इक्वल हैं, देयरफॉर एट सेकंड प्लेस E will be mentioned here and then D is there. So in this way, both of the triangles are similar to each other. And we all must know, yeah, this is the sign of similarity. Let us discuss the next question. Again, in the given figure, we have been given that angle ACB, that means this complete angle, is equal to angle CDA. Both of these angles are equal. If AC equals to 8 cm, this side is given to be 8 cm, only AD, this is given to be 3 cm, और हमें क्या calculate करना है? We have to find the length of the side BD. तो BD की length calculate करने के लिए हमें जो direct clue मिल रहा है, that clue is yes, since this angle, angle ADC and angle ACB are equal, so we will prove that both of these triangles ABC and ADC are similar to each other. In both of these triangles, we can clearly see that angle A is common and the two angles which are given to be equal already, these are ACB and CDA, which is given to us. So again, we can say that by angle-angle similarity criteria, ट्राइंगल ए बी सी इज सिमिलर टू, ये हमें ध्यान रखना है कि कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग पार्ट्स के अकॉर्डिंग ही हम मेंशन करें. सो ए because angle A is equal to angle A, angle C equals to angle D, तो C के सामने हमें mention करना है D को, और जो भी third vertex of this triangle हमारा बच जाता है, that will be written here. So what do we have now? We are able to write this, if both of these triangles are similar, by angle-angle similarity criteria, then it is understood कि similarity के कारण sides का जो ratio है, that will be equal. Therefore, we will write that AB divided by AC, AB divided by AC, it is equals to BC divided by CD, equals to AC divided by AD. हमेशा corresponding parts के according ही आप ये चीज mention करेंगे. So what do we have now? AB, we do not know the measurement of AB. हमें BD की measurement निकालनी है. We have supposed that to be X. तो AB के प्लेस पर we can write 3 plus X divided by AC which is 8 equals to BC. BC that is also not given to us. So it will be remain as it is. CD is also not given but AC is there 8 and AD is there 3. तो हमें समझ आ रहा है कि by using this first and third part of this equality we will be able to find the value of X. हमारे पास क्लियरली 3 plus x upon 8 is equal to 8 upon 3 due to which 9 plus 3x equals to 64 on cross multiplication and by solving this x की वैल्यू हमारे पास अवेलेबल हो जाएगी. इसी तरह से हम बहुत से ऐसे क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर सकते हैं विच आर रिलेटेड टू द सेम मेथड. नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग आवर नेक्स्ट थ्योरम विच इज रिलेटेड टू area of similar triangles. यानी अगर कोई triangle similar हैं, तो क्या उनके areas में भी कोई ratio होता है या कोई relation होता है? तो yes, उनके areas में relation है. And what that relation is? That relation is the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles. For example, यहाँ पर triangle ABC and triangle PQR are given to be similar to each other. Then हमें जो प्रूव करना है what that is that area of triangle ABC, its ratio with area of triangle PQR, it will be what is equal to the ratio of the squares of the corresponding sides. We have to focus on this word, equal to the ratio of the squares. That means it will be equals to AB square divided by PQ square. AB square upon PQ square equals to BC square divided by QR square and that will be equals to AC square divided by PR square. So let us see how to prove it. सबसे पहली बात जब बात एरिया की हो रही है और हमें पता है कि एरिया ऑफ एनी ट्राइंगल कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड बाय हाफ इनटू बेस इनटू हाइट. तो हम उसके लिए क्या कर रहे हैं? वी आर गोइंग फॉर अ कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड व्हाट दैट कंस्ट्रक्शन इज, वी आर ड्रॉइंग अ परपेंडिकुलर ए एम एज वेल एज अ परपेंडिकुलर पी एन. सो वी हैव ड्रॉन ए एम परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी एंड पी एन परपेंडिकुलर टू क्यू आर. ड्रॉ करने के बाद लेट अस नाउ ट्राई टू सॉल्व आवर क्वेश्चन. हमें निकालना है रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ बोथ ऑफ दीज सिमिलर ट्राइंगल. सो एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल एबीसी डिवाइडेड बाय एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल पीक्यूआर इक्वल्स हाफ इनटू बेस व्हिच इज बीसी इनटू हाइट व्हिच इज अनडाउटेडली एएम एंड दिस कंप्लीट इज डिवाइडेड बाय हाफ इनटू बेस इज क्यूआर फॉर द परपेंडिकुलर पीएम. सो व्हाट डू वी हैव नाउ कि दोनों ट्राइंगल्स के एरियाज का जो रेशियो है वो आपके पास है बीसी इनटू एएम वेयर एएम इज परपेंडिकुलर डिवाइडेड बाय क्यूआर इनटू पीएन वेयर पीएन इज परपेंडिकुलर. डियर व्यूअर्स, हमें प्रूव करना था कि एरियाज का जो रेशियो है वो सम हाउ बीसी स्क्वायर अपॉन क्यूआर स्क्वायर आ जाए. वी हैव बीसी वंस एंड क्यूआर वंस. तो बेसिकली हमें करना क्या है, हमें ए एम और पी एन के प्लेस पर भी बी सी डिवाइडेड बाय क्यू आर चाहिए. सो लेट इस वर्क फॉर द सेम. फॉर दैट व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल प्रूव दैट दिस स्मॉलर ट्राइंगल ए बी एम is similar to the triangle PQN. Means we are taking two triangles. These two triangles are ABM and triangle PQN. In both of these triangles, yes, angle B और angle Q तो already equal हैं. क्यों equal हैं? क्योंकि ये दोनों triangles आपको similar given. So we will write that angle B equals to angle Q because the triangles are similar. By CP, SP we can say similar corresponding parts of similar triangles. And this angle, angle M, which can also be written as angle AMB, equals to angle P and Q, and the reason behind this is each 90 degree. If both of these triangles are similar, then reason behind that is angle-angle similarity criteria. ABM triangle and PQN triangles are similar to each other. और अगर ये दोनों triangles similar हो जाती हैं, ये हमारे पास already है, that area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR equals to BC divide let it be BC into AM divided by QR into PN. And we just have proved that triangle ABM it is similar to triangle PQN. Agar ye dono triangle similar hain by angle angle, so we can also write that the ratio of the sides, that means AM divided by PN, क्योंकि हमें work इसी चीज के लिए करना है, हमें AM upon PN को somehow BC upon QR mention करना है. So AM upon PN equal यहां से आ रहा है AB divided by PQ. AB divided by PQ. And the reason is CPST. Okay. We are here with AM upon PN is equal to AB upon PQ. Already हमें given था कि ABC triangle similar है PQR triangle के, जिसके कारण we can mention that AB upon PQ, AB divided by PQ equals to BC divided by QR. Okay, let us observe now our equation number 1 and then equation number 2, which is here given by this statement, and equation number 3. अगर इन तीनों equations को हम observe करते हैं, तो हमारे पास क्या चीज, क्या value हम देख पा रहे हैं? It is that AM upon PN किसके equal है? AB upon PQ के. So in equation number 1, we can write that area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR equals to BC upon QR के place पर we can write AB upon PQ, and similarly AM upon PN इसके place पर भी हम लिख सकते हैं AB divided by PQ. So we are here with our final result that the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratios of the sides, or we must say of the corresponding sides. Alright. So, अभी हमने discuss की theorem based on the area of similar triangles, and here is a question related to the same. What the question is? It is corresponding sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio 2:3. Means whatsoever the sides are, these are 2x, 3x, 2y, 3y, or 2z, 3z. The ratio is 2:3. And it has been given if the area of the smaller triangle is 48 cm². So we can clearly see कि यहाँ पर ABC triangle जो है that is smaller than DEF. हमें given हुआ कि दोनों triangle similar हैं. हमें find करना है area of the larger triangle. So we will use the same theorem जो भी हमने discuss की, that area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle DEF, it is undoubtedly equals to the square of the ratios of the corresponding sides. That means it is equals to AB square divided by DE square. And now what AB divided by DE is? It is undoubtedly 2:3. So let us put all the values which we have with us. We will put the area of triangle ABC to be 48 divided by area of triangle DEF, which we need to calculate, is equal to 2/3². That means we have here 48 divided by area of triangle DEF, it is equal to 4/9, and undoubtedly on cross multiplication we will be able to find the area of triangle DEF. So this is the way how we can use the theorem based on area of similar triangles. Yeah, let us discuss one more question.
Yeah, we still have 4 minutes in the session.
Right. So here is one more question based on the same theorem. But the question is, prove that the area of equilateral triangle. Now let us think about the equilateral triangles. In session 1, we have discussed ki kabhi bhi koi bhi equilateral triangle agar hogi to wo kisi bhi dusri equilateral triangle ke hamesha kya hoti hai, similar. Why so? Because equilateral triangles mein we know that each angle is of 60 degrees. Therefore all equilateral triangles are similar to each other. So here is the question ki area of the equilateral triangle which is described on the side of a square. So let us see the figure. Here is a square named as A, B, C, D. In this square, हमने बी सी साइड पर एक इक्विलेटरल ट्राइंगल डिस्क्राइब की है, बनाई है. एंड इफ इट इज इक्विलेटरल, सो इट इज क्लियर दैट बी सी सी ई एंड बी ई ऑल आर इक्वल. सिमिलरली इन द सेम क्वेश्चन ही इज सेइंग हमें प्रूव करना है कि इस ट्राइंगल का जो भी एरिया होगा दैट विल बी हाफ ऑफ द एरिया of the equilateral triangle which will be described on its diagonal. So humne ek diagonal yahan par liya hai, let it be diagonal AC. Aur AC triangle diagonal par bhi ek triangle humne describe ki which is named as ACF. Okay, ab hame prove karna hai ki in dono triangles ke area mein ek relation hai, and what that relation is. Ye jo smaller triangle ban rahi hai, triangle BEC, the area of this triangle is half of the area of the other triangle which is named as ACF. So see, since it is a square, undoubtedly all of its sides will be equal. Let us think them to be AAA units, and undoubtedly the diagonal is root 2 into side, so it will be root 2 into A. So what will be the, what can we say about the area of the triangle BEC? Let us write it directly. The area of triangle BEC divided by area of triangle ACF, it is root 3/4 into side square. And what is the side of this triangle? It is A units, so it will be A square divided by root 3/4. What is the side of the triangle ACF? It is root 2A. So we can cancel all the values which can be cancelled, and finally we have area of both of these triangles. The ratio is 1/2, due to which we are here with our required result. We can say yes, the area of the triangle BEC is half of the area of triangle ACF. We
and
have many
with that
questions.
Yeah, with that I think we have discussed some of the important problems and their solutions in this topic, right?
Right.
Thank you so much, Ms. Savita, for joining with us in this session. Thank you to all the viewers. Now it's time to wrap this session of class 10th mathematics. We'll be back within a few minutes with another session. Till then, stay connected with NCRT. Namaskar.